Nothing real can be threatened. Nothing unreal exists. Herein lies the peace of God.